from Hair Metal.
Thank you.
Girls talk about the socialize. The night As we were looking out at the crowd, and we noticed something very good tonight, yeah? As you know, we saw? As you saw many people wearing the Def Leppard t-shirts, yeah? This dude in the front, how old are you, my friend? He is 11 years old. He has sang every word we have sung tonight so far, yeah? What is your name? Nico. Yeah. Number 11, yeah. He is swearing the Def Leppard shirt, so this song is for him tonight and our youngest rocker knowing all the words. He knows it. So it takes a lot out of us to do this. You know, Yeah, who needs a picture with the audience with their hands in the air? How about that? Yeah.
Who has the cameras?
Everybody put your hands up.
Yeah, I'm Liebchen, a baby. Oh, it's a baby app.
You can throw the babies onto the stage. That's okay. Yeah. That's a rock show.
No, don't do that.
I have heard we may have children all over the world. I cannot confirm or deny that. There are legal cases pending, yeah? But we have been partying all over the world, yeah? Let's give it up for the Lawns, the Mr. Dog, and the Friday Night Live crew and volunteers tonight. You have heard that he stayed with the dog for a while, yeah? Yeah, we are quarantined in his basement, and let us just say, he has a lot of damage in there, yeah? We brought in a kiddie pool and tried to make it a hot tub. What else did we do? We were just partying there. I don't think he knows some of the stuff.
Way too many walls.
Yeah, too many walls. We threw some of the walls. Klaus was playing his guitar too loud and got the cops called. It was quite a scene. That was bad. Yeah? So here's what we're going to do tonight. What do you say? Before we came to the Dallas on our plane, Air Force One, we were looking at the weather report tonight. And I bet the weather reports that you saw said it's going to be a beautiful night in the 80s. So we can play you in the 80s, and you thought I'm going to come out and party with these guys, yeah? But we get a little different weather report where we come from. And the forecast was to rock! And it was to rock one specific way! This is by request from the press. Thank you. What did you think of our friends in the Dr. Fu? They are okay. They are okay. Do you know why we have them? Do you know why we keep booking with them? It's because they are cheap.
Yeah. They carry our gear to the truck.
They carry our gear.
And we let them only play the songs after the... The Bon Jovi after 2000.
You know what else we did to them tonight?
Sunny.
We told them they could not play any Diddly Rock in heaven.
They do whatever we say.
They are so funny and naive. But you know, they do help us with some of the language barrier. And they help us around, they move the gear. And they introduce us to how to read the street signs and all those sort of things. So, Vanuatu. Okay, we have to be quarantined another couple weeks, you know, before we can go back to the Germany. And so, yeah, it's just the rules, you know. We need the passports. And so we've been thinking we have a couple weeks here in the Northern Virginia. What do you think we ought to do? What do you think? Klaus? What do you think we ought to do while we're here in America while we are quarantined?
I think that we all should learn how to swim in the hot tub in our limo with the American ladies.
That's good. So you can swim in a hot tub? Okay. That's a big hot tub. It's in our limo, yeah? Hans, what are you thinking? What do you want to do right here in America?
I think there's a market for the beer vending machine.
Beer vending machines? Do you have those in America?
Yeah.
We saw them in Japan when we were touring there.
This is what I said.
Yeah, they're good.
I think they're stopping.
We would ask Gunther, but he doesn't speak any English. Did you want to tell me what you want to do? He just wants to play the drums. That's all he can do. He just wants to party and play the drums. That's all he's good for tonight. Alright. Yeah. We're having so much fun tonight, yeah? Alright.
Scotch beer spas, yeah.
Schnitzel!
Friedrich.
Why don't you tell me what you want to do while you're quarantined in America?
I'm on a rock!
Is there a married couple here tonight? The couple that got married? Are they here?
No.
All right. I tell you what, V loves the American ladies. Ladies, let me hear you tonight. But you know, every now and then we feel like we want to hang out and party with some dudes. You know, dudes, let me hear you tonight.
Friedrich,
is the dudes allowed?
We should dedicate this to the ladies tonight.
No, we are not dedicating it to the ladies. They
dedicate it to the dudes and the Jimmys. Barbecue, they like this. Coming up, they want the song.
They want this?
They want this.
The Jimmys wants the songs
and the dudes.
Oh, the dudes. Let me hear the dudes. All the dudes, put your drink in the air. Dudes, are you ready? Are you ready to get loud?
I'm gone, I'm gone.
Jeff and Diana are here tonight. So, we have some special guests tonight, Jeff and Diana. But hold that thought. We have something special for them later.
Through my heart. Strong.
Danke schön.